All right, so you gotta take that rotisserie chicken and you put it inside of this Ziploc bag. This is a hack I saw online. I wanna see if it's gonna work.
Now what?
So now you just kinda like beat it up a little bit. Like you just
punch it. Like that?
You kinda just press and get the meat off of the bone.
Just kinda smash it. Like
yeah,
this.
You just smash it. But be careful because you don't want the bones to puncture through the bag. You just press it to get the meat off. Is it working?
Yeah, oh my God, I should think it is working.
It's supposed to keep you from getting your hands dirty.
Okay, my hands are clean.
So you just keep pressing it and like almost massaging
massage
it.
Massage.
Use your
chicken.
Fingers to kind of get in there and poke
deep
around.
Tissue massage on this.
Deep tissue chicken.
Okay.
And this is the rotisserie chicken you can get at like Costco or Walmart. You guys shop at Walmart? Is it the same? You think Walmart is good as everywhere else? We're gonna see.
Oh wow, look at that. So you massage it like this, and I can feel it coming right off the bone.
Is it working? Let's see.
Yeah.
Make sure you get all the bones off. All right, I think that's it. Now let's open it up and dump it into the bowl, and let's see.
So I dump it into the bowl.
Yeah, you just gotta, now you dump it in, and then you just pick out those bones.
Okay, so let's dump the whole thing in.
See if it works.
So start it off as a whole chicken a few moments ago.
Now just pull the bones out.
And now look at this. The bones are coming right out here. So there's a bone.
Okay.
Look at this. It's just,
did it work? So you just throw the bones off to the side?
So the bones can go off to the side. It's not 100%, but I mean, it all just, it's all broken apart here. You can.
So that worked,
much
right?
Much easier.
You got all the bones?
Yeah, all the bad stuff is so much easier to pull apart. Like, look at
that.
That's a bone there.
The bones are just coming right
off.
Yeah,
look at that. And, come on. You want to help? You want to help? Here we go. Come on. Here we go. Yeah, here we go. Jax really wants to help with this, and here you go. You can lick the fingers. How about that? Finger looking good.
So that way you don't have messy hands.
Yeah, see? I've got all this covered.